In this video, we'll see how to add a home page to replace the announcements page in your Blackboard course. In Blackboard 9, home page allows you to incorporate a number of different widgets, such as announcements, which will show obviously your announcements, but also a what's new widget, which will flag to students any new announcements, content, assessments, or any other new materials you've added to your Blackboard course. So to do this, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to delete the announcements page. Then from up here, I'm going to add a widget page and call it home page and make it available to users. So this is at the moment, this is a blank page that I'm going to put up at the top. If I click on it, at the moment, if a student comes in, they see nothing. So I can control as the instructor which widgets that they see. So I'm going to add the announcements widget, and I'm also going to add the what's new widget. Later in the year, you might want to add the to-do widget or various other widgets that may be relevant. But at the beginning, just start very simply. So click on OK, and it shows the two widgets on the page. You can move them around if you want, but the original, as it's shown here, and this is how a student will see it. When you turn the editing mode off, you'll see your home page, announcements, and students can go in and look at announcements. You can also click on this for yourself when the editing is on to add your announcements and to modify existing announcements. And going back to the home page, you also see what's new. And as you add new content or new announcements or new deadlines for quizzes, etc., then they'll appear here in what's new. We can also add a banner image to customize our Blackboard course. So this would be an image that would appear above homepage here and just make the course look a little bit more specific to your own subject. So to do this, if we scroll down and under the control panel, under customization, choose teaching style. This allows you to customize the theme of your course in more detail in terms of choosing your buttons. You choose what page students will see when they first come into the course. By default, it's here the home page, and we're going to leave it as that. You can choose the theme, and you can see the previews here. We've already chosen the default theme. Scrolling down further, we can choose our buttons, and we are going to ignore that for the moment, but you can customize your course more substantially. This was the banner for the old course. I'm going to now browse my computer and add this banner that I've created using the University of Melbourne's banner creation tool, which is linked to in your handout. So I'm going to add this one here, hit submit. And if I go back to the home page, we now have an image that just customizes the course a little bit. Okay, that's it.